Oh, I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure they can do it.
So the tanks and he releases, the Imperial Assaults and he releases, there's a net run of happiness.
But there's always someone there to look after new people and new players and so on. So, yeah.
Right, GLHF, as they say.
Good luck. Right, camera's on, so... Yeah. Anything within the range of the map will be shown on camera. Yeah, pretty much just in the square.
Okay, I'm good with that.
Okay, I'm going to keep this. After the turn.
That was on the table when we arrived, so I'm not entirely sure what the stab is.
That is interesting. Need life. Can you see that? The one needs life. Oh, yeah, I definitely know that you're a magic character.
What's that?
The dice. Yeah. It's a telltale sign. I love it. Oh, the
dice.
Oh, that's just bad.
These are my.
Sweet week, or I die.
I'll take two
credits. So you currently have 6 credits.
Yep. So click 1, 2, 3.
Click 1 account cycle.
That is interesting. That is really interesting.
And painful.
boost the first race to 5.
That's to give you money, yes?
Just the one to give you money, yeah, just the first race.
I'll go breaking, you gain 2 credits.
Hang on. So if successful, the core gains 3 credits.
Oh, okay, oh yes. Oh, yeah, I forgot that, yes.
Well, hang on. Let's only about 1, 2, 3. And on top of this, if there's successful trace, gain 1 credit, and you can.
That's true, that's what I get for not paying attention.
So then, you're bundling into trace 2 if successful and one. Great. So I just spend it all to stop you. Or lose some of it. What is it? You're going to take 5 and get 10 and 2 tags, aren't you?
Yep. That was a good move. I completely forgot to miscalculate that. Changed everything.
So whatever I spend, you've got to spend. So if I spend that, it just forces me to lose and you won't get any tags.
Yeah, difficult choice, that's the thing.
I'll pay. So what happens here, this is going to work before you, this kicks in, isn't it?
It's true.
Whenever there's a successful, so you'll gain it and you'll lose another one. Then you'll gain out the back one.
If I get this.
So let's bump it by, I don't know, what is that, 5, 6?
So what is the trace efficiency?
6, 8.
So I have to pay 6 to get through some of the 2 minutes.
And then I'll gain 1 and you'll lose 1.
I can get through, I can get the 2. He's getting you down to 0, that's important. Losing 2 clocks. Yeah, so I'll go through so effectively after I leave the tag, I can get 2 credits.
Well, if you say that, that will then, that won't trigger when it matters, because you'll break that.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. I'll get 4 credits on that, which I'll spend 3 times. So the question is, do I want you 3? 3 credits for 0, that's the question. I'll leave you 3 credits. So I lose 1 credit. Yeah, I'm going to jack it out a little quick here, so you gain 1 credit.
Alright, okay, yep, and you lose 1.
Yep,
I'm glad he's recorded, isn't it? Because figure out whether that was the right thing to do or not.
That's the thing. Okay.
Which click was that? That was
first click. That was my first click.
Seems so long ago.
I know. Shapers. Click 2, I'm going to the 1 hour. Keep it. Pick 3, draw a card. Draw a card. I now have a mana card.
How many cards you got in hand?
I have five.
Oh, good. Good negative. Number. That's a good number. How many did you draw?
So lucky draw. Yep, because we've one yeah, I just like to start pretend he's inside the car.
So click one, I'm going to draw. Click two, I'll do sweeps.
Yep.
Four, and click three, I'll do a net four.
And that's,
yeah, it's got some money.
Mm-hmm. That's a choice I made. Right, my turn begins. I gain a credit for my draw contract. Click one, draw card. Ah, there we go. Click two, install.
There you go. So that's from here, isn't it?
Yep, this is from here. So I'm going to pay 2 credits to activate it.
Andrew is fine. What click is this?
I believe this is click 2. What's click 2?
How many cards you got? 4 cards? 5 cards?
You have to draw 1.
2 to install it. Yep. Oh, yeah, sorry. This is not a click to trash it.
2 clicks remaining. It's a very important question. You know, actually, oh no, I can't
I find it 3 is a small enough number to track when you're the call. 4 for me.
Oh no, I
either side of the table or in.
Thank you very much. Click 3.
Yep.
Do you want me to go through the math for you all this, or get back in by right?
So you're just going to burn through them straight away?
Oh, yeah. Quick.
And you get 4.
Yeah, but I pay 1 to gain 4.
Oh, so yeah, sorry, yeah, I thought that was 0. Yeah, fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Install and last click, draw a card.
So these still go towards your memory.
Oh, yes.
And if you install something that's not on that, can you trash them?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe. So manage draw.
Mm-hmm.
One draw. Two
plus
four. Click three.
Okay. I give you credit for the contact. Click one, install RMD interface. Click two, one RMD.
Two of it, you?
Yep, so first card please. Ooh, I'll pay 3 to trash that card. See, second card. I'll take that, unfortunately.
This is my NWL as well, that's it.
I know.
It's the only one.
I know, it's so amazing now.
Fair enough.
Click 3. We're on R&D again, please. I will trash that. Very nice play there, very scary. That was scary. Very scary, sir. Last click, draw a card. My recommendation for AstroScript was that only the first card gains the token, because it's a pilot program. Because grammatically it's a pilot program, so that was my idea. But I mean, it's one of makes the selection much more complex. Except you can't make a tournament legal deck with a single board shot, which is kind of annoying.
Thank you.
Click three to check what this card is. I have a feeling. Okay, and last click, remove the card.
So, manage your.
Oh dear, this is very troublesome indeed. Very troublesome. With all this tagging, I sense death.
So one.
Oh. That could be a snare. Oh dear lord, I just realised, because there's only one Astro script, it's not another Astro script. It does change the dynamic of the game. It completely changes the dynamic of the game. Still too much away from that. But you can double scorch kill me. Well, now I can survive double scorch. Yeah, that's fine. I can survive double scorch. Trash on my resources, I can survive that too. You know what? I'm going to take it on the chin. So, click one. You draw a card first. Always draw a card first. Click two. Play one. Click 3, I'm going to scavenging cash, reinstalling the cash, giving me 4 credits on the end card. And last click, I'm going to draw a card. Now I have 6 cards in hand, I have the trash. So I have trash listing. Cool. I can only pray we haven't got triple scorch. It's just a really big code game.
Okay, so manage draw. So one, let's advance this and screw this.
Ooh, oh, okay. I was expecting a breaking news there. Oh dear, that is terrifying. That is truly, truly terrifying. That's just bad.
The trace is really critical mass, I believe.
Credit. Oh, wait, sorry, sounds free credits.
Oh, I got loads of money now.
Got to pick those traces somehow. Click two. Click three. Plane chip.
green jigsaw is being put together.
Mm-hmm. And the last click, I am going to install the sinkhole to the streets. HP just gains a token, and for every token, it's a recurring credit. But it gets a virus count. The virus count gets removed. Unfortunately, due to FAQ ruling, whenever I get a new counter, it comes in spent. So I have to wait for the next turn for it to be removed.
Why don't you come in with two?
Oh no, it's on, sorry, no, it's on the personal workshop. Personal workshop is on.
Ah, these are things that are coming off of it.
Yeah.
Is that your last click then? Is it personal worship and then you installed that on top of
my
there?
Last click.
And you didn't pay the... Okay, fine. Okay,
yeah, I'd have to pay for that.
Okay, right. So, manage draw.
Mm-hmm. Oh dear. So I've only got one, we've got three cards left, so... Oh dear. You, sir, are a true threat. I'm not going to get that. I'm not going to push myself over the edge at this rate. I love recording too much. That's my problem. Sell this for 3 credits. Quick one, broker. Two, broker. Okay, I believe I'm ready to do so. Let's find out, shall we? Oh no, I can't do it this turn. Not for it. This works out better. And last click, broken. I believe I'm now ready to go for it. Yours.
Cards in hand. Tick one, sweet, sweet. Feel free to, in response, response. It's magic.
Nice try, though.
So, click two back for a dollar. Okay.
I'm going to pop the phone chip, installing a cache. This gets me 30 credits and draws me a card. Okay, I believe the turn officially ends. My turn officially begins. I am then going to remove a credit from this, gain one from the hopper, and then sell this for 3 credits. But I don't pay no rent. I don't pay no rent. Right. Sure, so how do we do this now? I don't like it, but I've got to do something, I believe. So let's put some pressure on, shall we? Click one. I'm going to essentially go pay 5, 2 for this preview program we can install. So I need a board. Paintbrush to give you credit. Click two. I'm going to declare you a barrier. Three, I'm going to run. Pay 5 to install this. Not okay, that's going to click 4 now, yes? So I shall pay. So let's take it together. Please bounce the connection with you.
So where is Bernice Lane? So that is, I assume when you're breaking this, yeah? So that our resident. So when there's a successful run, trace 5, it's successful, give you a check.
That's correct.
Also, resident.
Oh dear. The pain is real. I love it.
So, once you bounce this back to my hand, yeah?
Yep, okay, I've got a good choice.
Do you want to make it successful or not? Bearing in mind, you might just hit that barrier.
Right. Last click, I'm going to install fan site yours.
We'll use that on an unraised point. Oh, a no. Raised piece of
it. Yep.
Right. Okay, so.
So,
selling anything, that's the question. Could sell a fan site. Very well. Click one store, two store. And last click, I'm going to install, and I'm going to put the tool, so that the toolbox, on the, in the workshop. Selling anything? No, I'm not selling anything just yet. Click one broker. There we go. Click two. Click three broker. Troublesome. Last click, poker. All of them.
So, man,
clean.
When
you pass, so I handle you a deck. You can sell
one. One hedge fund, click one, let's see what it says.
This time it's Babylon there.
Yeah.
Please boost away, sir. I have four links starting. I can't tell if you play them or not, but I can take three tags currently.
Yeah, but it's only a trace of... Oh, it's a trace of three. So it's a trace of R, so that's four.
Yeah.
And it's a trace of three. So at the moment, though, if you...
It happens. You've got to pay one to make... You've got to pay two to make...
To make you pay one, yeah. I'm not going to boost it at all. So you just walk through it.
Walk through it, yeah. What? I might just check out. Check out here.
Okay. Wasn't a successful choice, was it?
No.
Back to this. Face had no more exile.
I know, but I didn't get to change it yet.
Click to run in this.
Yep, click to retracting it.
Oh,
sure.
It's my hardware. It's my dish.
Right. If you're bluffing, yeah, you're totally completely out of that. So, what is it? How much is that?
Three
for that. So, and finally, I'm just going to FOCO and see what happens. Discover the horrible truth, see if you played on it. And the card I'm going to discard is Lab Access. Yeah, you're right, I completely forgot. I should have built my decks, but I didn't. I'll do that after this session.
I'll advance it.
No, completely. You had me worried. That was very good. That was a very good.
That was a fight. Huh?
Yeah.
That was another burning smite. So I assume if I res that, I could trash this one.
That is correct. Now, see, I was thinking I knew I could get through, but yeah, you're.
Yeah, I did. I was holding at any one time. I had at one stage,
yep.
I had four agendas, including three of these.
I knew it was agenda photo, but I couldn't
and
have
my snare. I had to ditch the snare.
Yeah,
I installed that there, that's why I was over.
Yeah, like I said, I was thinking of the snare somewhere. But now I couldn't risk it. I was thinking, you know, there's too many traps, I couldn't risk it. Yeah, that I'm not too worried about. I am worried about that.
It depends when you hit it, because it could trash your whole hand.
Yeah, exactly. That's amazing. Ah, I got too cautious at the end there. Okay.